My experience has been to using ultrasound where motor greasing, motor replenishment. So I started about 10 years ago just checking motors with ultrasound, became quite successful at it, and developed an entire program based off of motor greasing at a pulp mill. I define SDT products as being scientifically based ultrasound, where everything we do with the SDT product, we can relate back to a science that is involved, whether it's a failure mode or just inspection mode, we can all relate it all back to science.